We are joined now by Rondi Anderson. He is the author of Credit 911. He is here today to educate us on how to deal and negotiate with collection agencies. Welcome, sir.
Well, good morning.
Was it legal for Mr. Robbins in 1992 to call my boss?
He should not, but now they're even doing what's called social collecting, where they're getting on Facebook and contacting your relatives.
Oh, stop it.
No, I'm not kidding.
Can you do anything to stop that? Is that legal?
They're not supposed to. You can file a complaint with the Federal Trade Commission, but let's face it, filing a complaint is really difficult.
What's the easiest way to deal with these collectors?
All right, raise your right hand and repeat after me.
I'm ready.
Okay. I am not always right.
I'm not going to say that.
Yeah, right. Okay. And here's what happens, though. Most people find out about a collection when they go to borrow money, or they're reminded out of it at that time. And they'll say a couple different things. I'm not going to pay it. It's a scam. Or it's my ex-spouse's. And then they'll say, you know, this is a collection that is haunting me forever. And you have to ask yourself this. Am I going to have issues where I want to have bad credit for a long time, or do I want to take control of it today?
Let me run this by you. If a collection agency calls you, I heard that you can say, you know what, Mr. Robbins, I don't want to deal with you. I want to deal with Visa directly on this one. And somebody told me that at that point on, Mr. Robbins can't call me back.
No, that's not the case.
That's not the case.
They are the one that own the debt. And when they own the debt, they are the ones that you have to pay or you have to deal with.
Now,
it's not Visa.
Now, these guys, they can hurt your credit rating, right? And, you need your credit rating because recently we started to renegotiate our
mortgages.
And they, you get a little nervous when they say your credit rating is, and can these collection agencies hurt that?
$23 medical collection drops your score 137 points. Yes.
That's ridiculous. And people move. Mail gets lost. Seriously, mail, when I was in the military, I moved so many times that mail was going to the wrong address. That's how I fell into an issue.
Realize this. A $5 collection is weighted the exact same way as a $5,000 collection.
That's ridiculous.
It is ridiculous.
I mean, I know it's not your idea, but...
Well, here's what I'd have to say. If there were only three banks... Are three airlines, are three department stores in the whole country, would that be considered a monopoly?
Yes.
Why do we have Experian, TransUnion, and Equifax that holds consumers hostage and people at 79% of Americans have errors on their credit?
So, Rodney, what can we do to fight back?
Well, number one, you have to ask yourself three questions. Can I pay the collection? Can I negotiate it? Or can I set up a payment plan? But then you have to ask the collection agencies. Are you willing to negotiate it? Are you willing to set up a payment plan? But most importantly, are you willing to provide me a letter upon receipt of payment stating that you will permanently remove it from my credit report? Oh. That's the key. Because once you pay it, it stays on there for 7 years.
So you can use that in the negotiation. Do me a favor. Don't report this. I'll pay. You send me a letter saying you're not going to report it.
Well, they're already reporting it.
But take it back.
Take it off.
And they have that power?
They have that power.
Interesting.
Very few people do have that power, right?
Well, they do not. They do not have to remove it. They'll tell you they do not have to remove it. But the power of negotiation up front is the key. And if you learn how to deal with these people, remember, nice people get everything. By noon, the collection agencies are beat to heck. You're going to be a breath of fresh air if you pick up the phone and say, I'm willing to pay this or negotiate it, but here's what I need from you. Don't beat them up. Don't fight with them, because they're going to fight right back.
Rodney Anderson, great advice. Thank you so much. The author of Credit 911. We have more information on our website, myfoxny.com. Click on the Good Day tab. Thank you.